Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Twitcher T-Scored, and today I'm bringing you guys an MP7 / MP9 Moab playing 6v6 kill confirmed on the map Lockdown by my friend Nipping Ginge or Brayden. I posted another one of his videos yesterday as well. It was a solo 44-0 ACR Moab on Resistance. That one was pretty cool. It was also a 39 gun streak and stuff, so almost a 40 gun streak, and he was just playing solo and everything. So if you guys didn't see that video yesterday, make sure you go check that one out. I thought it was a pretty nice gameplay. This gameplay today is pretty good. He was using the MP7 and the MP9 just playing by himself, and he managed to get, you know, about a 4 minute and 30 second Moab. It's not the fastest one or anything like that, but I just thought it was a pretty cool gameplay. And because Brayden is actually, you know, kind of one of my real life friends now, I love posting his videos and stuff. I'm just trying to upload as many gameplays as I can before Advanced Warfare comes out. I want to post almost all the MW3 and Black Ops 2 gameplays that I have left, because when Advanced Warfare comes out, that's pretty much all I want to post. I'll probably post some Black Ops 2 gameplays and some MW3, but for the most part, when that new game comes out, I'm just going to try to post only Advanced Warfare. So I'm just trying to post some of the MW3 and Black Ops 2 gameplays that I have left, and that's why I'm posting this gameplay today. I think his class setup in this game was the MP7 with silencer and extended mags, and then his starting perks were Scavenger, Hardline, and Marksman, the same three that I use on almost all my classes. And then his specialist setup was Sleight of Hand, Stalker, and Blind Eye. I don't really know why he was using Blind Eye in this game. He was probably getting killed by a lot of, like, attack helicopters and Pavlos and stuff, so he probably decided to use Blind Eye in this game. And for today's video, guys, I think I have about 2.5 minutes left. I want to tell you guys my senior year of high school, my class schedule. I just got it online yesterday, and I just got my schedule finally, so it's actually, like, I only, like, am halfway through summer break. I still have, like, a month and a half left, but they posted the schedules online already, so I'm just going to go through my list, guys, and tell you guys my schedule and stuff so you guys can know what classes I'm taking and kind of compare them to your guys' classes and stuff. I know I have some viewers who are, you know, elementary school, middle school, and then some viewers who are, like, high school and college age and stuff, but this is my senior year of high school, guys, so I only have 1 year left until I'm basically an adult, and then I'll be in college and everything like that. So here's my schedule, guys. On my day one, so basically my school does the day one and day two thing. I have 8 classes in total, and I have 4 classes on day ones, and then 4 totally different classes on day two. So here's my schedule, guys, for day one. I have statistics, which is basically just, you know, percentages and statistics stuff. Basically, it's kind of self-explanatory. And then I have Pack 2, which is community stuff. We kind of, like, read to elementary school kids. We do park cleanups and stuff. It's pretty much just a community service class. And then my third class on day ones is AP Literature, which is, you know, reading and stuff. And then my fourth class for day ones is early release. So I get out 2 hours early on day one. Usually we get out of school at 3:30, but I get out at 1:30, which is pretty awesome. It gives me, like, 2 hours before track and cross-country practice to relax and chill out. And then my day two schedule, guys, is AP Government, and then I also have Astronomy and Accounting, and then my fourth class on day two is also early release, so I only have 6 classes, really, out of 8 total possible classes, but that's because I already have almost all my credits already done. That's why I really don't have to take a full schedule this year, so it's pretty cool, guys. I only really have 6 classes in total. My class load is kind of hard, though. I have 2 AP classes, and then Statistics is pretty much a college-level class as well, so out of my 6 classes, pretty much 3 of them are, like, college-level classes, but last year, I got only 1 B the whole year. I had, like, a 3.87 GPA first semester, and then, like, a 4.0 second semester, and I was in 2 AP classes last year. So this year, guys, it's my senior year. I just got to finish school strong before college and stuff. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Peace out, guys.